Good morning, all of you. My name is Tanuja Shinde from class 9. I am here to prove the given identity, that is a plus b bracket square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square, that is guided by Athasis. Okay? Take a line segment. Name it as a and b. Take any point on this segment. The length from this point, name it as a, and the remaining length b. Okay? Then what will be the length of this segment? A plus b. From this, we will get a plus b. But to find a square, we will form a square. This is square, okay? C, B. We have taken point on this segment. Like this, similarly, take point on this also. A, B, A, B, and A. By joining this point, we will get the four quadrilateral. Name it as 1, 2, 3, in which 1 and 4 are in the form of square and 2 and 3 are in the form of rectangle. We know that area of the square is equal to side square. Yes? Then a plus b square. The area of this original square is equal to the sum of these 4 quadrilateral area. Okay? Then what will be the area of first quadrilateral that is in the form of square, means a square. A into a square. When we look towards this second quadrilateral, that is in the form of rectangle, its length is b and breadth is a. Means length into breadth is equal to a into b, that is ab. And the third quadrilateral, that is again in the form of rectangle, its length is b and breadth is a. Length into breadth is ab. And our fourth quadrilateral, that is side is b and b, and it is in the form of square, means side into side, side square, means b into b is equal to b square. I have said earlier that the sum of, or the area of this given quadrilateral, that is in the form of square, is equal to the sum of area of these four quadrilateral, means a plus b bracket square is equal to a square plus ab plus ab plus b square, means a square plus ab will be 2ab plus b square. A plus b bracket square, hence I prove the given identity, that is a plus b bracket square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square.